Welcome to our channel Bright Mass. See the picture shown. It is in the shape of rectangle with dimensions 27 × 12. That means the length of the rectangle is 27 units and the breadth of the rectangle is 12 units. Now the question is that we have to cut the rectangle into two pieces and form a square. We can cut the rectangle anywhere like this, but we have to cut it into two pieces only and form a square using the two pieces. Try this, you can get the answer. Now let us see the answer. First, we have to cut like this L shape. One side we have to take 18 units and other side we have to take 9 units and cut the L shape like this. And remember, this distance should be 6 and 6, then only the total will be 12. This is the first part. So take and place the first piece here. And same like that, we have the other piece. And take the other piece and place it on the first piece like this. Now we can see that we have got a square like this. The mathematical idea is that first we have to see the area of the rectangle, that is length into breadth. 27 × 12 is 324. So the area of the rectangle is 324 units. The area of the square also same units, that is 324 units. We know that 18 square is 324. Therefore, the side of the square must be 18. So that is why in the first piece, one side we must take the length 18 and cut the piece, then only we can form a square. And here this side is 18, other side 6 plus 12, 18. So this is a square with side 18 units. Thanks for watching.